Hi guys, my name's Vidian, and today we are playing some vampires. And yes, Minion's not here today because she's in the office, but she's doing her own little thing. And if you hear fireworks, just ignore them because it's that time of year, as most of you know, and there's loads of bangs. But today we are playing vampire. Like that, because like big bangs like that really scare animals, as some of you may know. Looks like really. Like, playing this game you need like a lot of expertise. But a lot of the time I do play like little mini games like this and loads of other stuff. Minion's literally alright because she's in the other room. And I'm stuck here. Right outside. It's like people are letting fireworks out on my doorstep. It's like so annoying. It's like you can get out and scream at him. Unbelievable. Yeah, so Minion's probably doing build battle and I'm doing the vampire. So there's literally two different ways and two different things. And if you want to check out Minion's channel, her channel name is Cody Ameson, and she likes to do videos of Minions and other sorts of Minion stuff. There's like literally like loads of humans in this game, and the aim of this game is you got loads of humans and loads of vampires. But literally, when you're a human, you can't see anything, but when you're a vampire, you can see stuff. So that's a bit of a different way of playing the game. But as you can see, I am on a roll. Yeah, it's like really annoying when they let off. Fireworks, because you just get like a load of different stuff. That you can do in this game. But this big shout out to Hypixel. Hypixel gone well out on games this time. Well out on games. And as you can see, my texture pack is also different. Which is a new thing I am trying. My new thing is if I try and do different texture packs. Then I'll get a bit more Minecraft editing better done. But I don't seem to see any humans around. There's like, I got human kills and there are survivors. There's like two survivors left. Right. Some people on here speak Swedish, and I love learning different languages, but the best thing about me is I love learning different languages, and I also like building confidence and everything. I like just playing games in total. So, like, as I was saying before, I hate these fireworks. Fireworks just like also. Like, all different stuff, but like, all these different stuff. For different varieties, like oh no, there's only a couple, there's only 12 seconds left. But these are just like fun little mini games and what you can do and vampires win. And that wraps up about this video for Vampires Z. And I'll see you in the next episode. My name is Rillian, and for me, it is goodbye. Bye!